I need you, boo. I gotta see you, boo. And the heart's all over the world tonight. Said the heart's all over the world tonight. I need you, boo. Oh. I gotta see you, boo. Hey. And the heart's all over the world tonight. Said the heart's all over the world tonight. Hey, little mama, ooh, you're a stunner. Hot little figure, yes, you a winner. And
please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Churchill. Today is Tuesday, February 5th. I'm Melanie.
And I'm Alex.
And this is BTV. Today's birthdays are Jalissa B.
and Gabriel T.
Flower sales will be going on until Friday, so get your flowers on the stage.
I Love Yous are now on sale on the stage, so don't forget to tell someone special that you love them.
Remember, there's a dance on Thursday, and you need an ID card and $6, so don't forget to ask your date to the dance.
Hello?
Hey girl, what are you up to?
Oh, I'm just working on my Japanese homework. It's really, really boring.
So there's a dance on the 7th. You going?
Yeah, Mike kind of asked me.
Ooh, well, do you think I can meet up with you guys too?
Sure, yeah. I'll see you there.
Now to Matt for B-Mail.
You've got mail.
Hey Churchill, I'm Matthew, and this is a new segment called B-Mail. I'm going to try to answer a few emails that we got over the weekend. The first one comes from an 8th grader at Churchill. It reads, I don't have my ID card, and I want to go to the dance. What do I do? Well, you want to order your ID card now, so you can have it by the time of the dance. If you realize on Thursday that you don't have it, there's a very slim chance that you'll be able to get your ID card and be able to go. So order it now. Alright, the second question comes from a 7th grader from Churchill. It reads, I want to ask a girl to the dance, but I am too shy. Help me. Well, I can't even answer that one. So to help me, this is Alana.
Hey Churchill, I'm Alana, and I'm here to answer your question. If there's a girl that you want to ask to the dance, try writing her a note, and when you see her in the hall, give it to her.
Thank you, Alana.
You're welcome.
And now, back to Melanie and Alex in the newsroom.
Bye, Churchill. Have a topographical Tuesday.